come. First quarter. He is the earth. Our earth. The moon. Our moon. First quarter. He is the earth. Our earth. The moon. Our moon. First quarter. He is the earth. Our earth. The moon. Our moon.
There's quarter of highways have penetrated the darkness and brought in the light. No longer is the region a mystery. Mystery.
understanding. How could I forget? I was modeling furs for a living. We lived in a sort of strange state of excitement. Always off balance, high-pitched, tense. Always just at the breaking point.
Don't you ever tell me that. Don't you ever tell me I'm afraid of anything. Don't you ever tell me that. Don't you ever tell me I'm afraid of anything.
Point of view is still comparatively unknown in America, but if it ever did take hold, it would revolutionize our lives.
I'm challenging the moral code of altruism, the precept that man's moral duty is to live for others, that man must sacrifice himself to others, which is the present-day morality. Self-sacrifice is the precept that man needs to serve others in order to justify his existence, that his moral duty is to serve others. That is the role of a sacrificial object. I say that man is entitled to his own happiness and that he must achieve it himself, but that he cannot demand that others give up their lives to make him happy. It is immoral if it is a love placed above oneself. It is more than immoral, it's impossible. Because when you are asked to love everybody indiscriminately, that is, to love people without any standard, to love them regardless of the fact of whether they have any value or virtue, you are asked to love nobody.
Thank you. Thank you.